Hey everybody, it's me, I'm on the Mario from Studio AR, and welcome back to more Paper Mario for Nintendo 64 and Wii U Virtual Console. In the last episode, we finally defeated Tubba Blubba, who was a weak fat fuck, who, and stuff, I don't know, and now we're at this point. Da 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 da! Aha! End of chapter! After solving the secrets of the invincible Tubba Blubba, Mario and Party set free Star Spirit Schooler. Something. Now with Tubba Blubba, just a bad dream, the Boos are free to haunt to their heart's content. Do Boos have hearts? I'm not entirely sure they do. Even the lonely wind echoing through the gusty gulch seems to be celebrating the victory. Impossible, because wind is... Never mind. At least for now. With the newest party member, Bo, in tow, Mario and friends are ready to take on their next challenge. Save and continue, of course. Back at Castle Grayskull. It's useless Peach again. I wonder how Mario is doing. Do you think he found a way to beat that Tubba Blubba? I wonder too. I'm so worried. What if Mario got hurt? I did get hurt. Well, no use wondering. Why don't we go and try to eavesdrop again? If Mario managed to beat Tubba Blubba by now, Bowser and his followers will be really, really mad. Don't you think? You may be right, Tink. There's no use just sitting here, worrying about it like this. Let's see what we can find out. I guess. Right. Let me see if there's anything new over here. We haven't been here in a while, so there might be something. But of course there isn't. Peach is so useless. Anyways, press the button. Like the subreddit. Let this go out. Ooh, it's not going out. Did I press it? Oh, I guess I didn't press it. Oops. I like how the metal grate thing, when it falls, it just disintegrates. So, question, how has Bowser not yet discovered this? Bowser's not very observative, is he? Anyways, press the button again. Oh, look where Bowser is.
It can't be. No. Explain that again, slowly.
Your wretchedness, I keep trying to tell you. Tubba Blubba was defeated by Mario. Well, that's strange.
Oh. Peach is just standing there.
Well, that's strange because you told me he was invincible. How can you beat someone who's invincible? I'm so angry. Stupid Mario. I guess maybe he found out the secret that made Tubba Blubba not quite so invincible. Well, then he beat him. I despise Mario, really.
Your filthiness. We have to come up with another tactic and quickly. Mario will most likely go to Shy Guy's toy box next.
So we should prepare something there for his arrival. I won't be satisfied just having him beaten up anymore. What we need to do is completely find his weak point and completely humiliate him. Kami Koopa, you gotta find out what Mario hates and...
For the love of... Why is Princess Peach here? What is wrong with those guards? No, what's wrong with you? Why haven't you... Never
mind. No, wait, hang on. This is actually good timing, my mischievous princess. We're just discussing the weak points of our mutual friend Mario. So, Princess Peach, what do you know about his weaknesses? Listen, you must be honest. Which of these things does Mario hate the most?
Goomba, Flubba, Mushroom. He hates mushrooms. I see, excellent! Is there another thing that fills him with dread? Thunder Rage. Good, good, good! How about these things? Which of these does he hate? Well, to be honest, I really fucking hate Pokies. But, I'm gonna say that. Oh, excellent. Perfect. Thanks, Princess. Be sure Mario can't avoid these things that he hates. We'll beat him for sure. Did you get all that, Kami Koopa? Get going immediately. Of course you're gonna. Mario's really in for it now, or is he? I started to wonder for a second there. But then again, King Bowser's ordered this, so I have no choice but to obey him. We'll see. Of course you will. My tactics are brilliant. They're pure art. Sure. Let's say that. Moving the microphone closer to me. So, Kami Koopa, have the princess taken back to her room immediately. Yeah. Finally, we will witness the end of Mario at last. Guards, attention, take Princess Peach back to her room at once. Oh, I hit the microphone. My bad. Sorry for your ears. Yeah, there you go. And the guards will take me again.
Oh, no! Not again! When will I ever learn?
Never. And they still don't see Twink. Amazing. Back here. Hello again, Mario. I knew you could do it. I don't know how to, but to thank you. I knew it was right decision to ask you help us. You a great man. Now that free, I can help you. Aha! I should give him a different voice, huh? Let me see if I can give him like a samurai voice. He kind of looks samurai-ish. Oh god, that's bad. Starstorm, that's cool. With Starstorm, you can attack all enemies. Okay, let me see my new voice for him. Or I had another voice, didn't I? I don't really remember, to be honest. Mario, I have one bit of bad news. Unfortunately, Bowser's life force seems to be getting stronger all the time. Most likely it's the Star Rock giving him more power. We're not even sure if he's noticing it or not, but there's no question that it's making him stronger than before. We will have to be much more careful in the coming trials. I'm sorry to leave, but I must go back to Star Haven. The other Star Spirits are waiting for me there. Oh, and if you could, please keep it a secret that I got lost in Forever Forest. Thanks, Mario boy. I must go now. They call me. Alrighty then. With that saga over, I guess there's no real... I don't think there's any real point in going back to the Boo Town. But, fuck it. We'll go back. Maybe there's something interesting. Let's save, just for the fuck of it. Do this, because we definitely need to heal. Since we didn't get a level up. So, no. There's nothing. What do you guys say? Ghost Town, haha, that's hilarious. And I get it because you're all ghosts and it's a town and blah blah blah. Whatever. Let's go back to. Oh fuck! I wasn't expecting them to show up again. But whatever. This is a perfect time to get that next level. Oh man, I keep messing that up. That's fine. Moving the microphone once more. That's fine. Alright, Bombette. Body Slam! Alright, that's not bad. These guys are weak. I say that and I get hit. Oh, block that. Come at me with that weak shit. Yeah!
And I'm gonna jump on this guy just so that we can get through this as quickly as possible. And Bombette will take care of everybody else with their power bomb! Power bomb go! Oh, only one survived. Yusha, you won't live to tell the tale. But that's fine. You're dead. I don't really care. Now we're on our next level. Fantastic! Like I said, we're gonna upgrade our FP because we were cheated out of them. Whatever. Oh man, I feel like I'm regressing back in terms of health and whatnot. Right. If you guys know if I'm missing anything back there after the battle, please tell me in the comment section below. I'll go back there immediately as soon as possible. Back here. Into the creepy forest. Let's save. And, health, I guess. I'll meet you guys back outside here. I'm just gonna go in and, you know, buy more items and shit like that. Alright, we're back here again, and, I don't think there's anything particularly interesting that's gonna happen if we go through the Forever Forest, but, might as well check, right? Maybe? Nah, let's not. I'd rather... or maybe I should. Ah, whatever. We're down in the sewers anyways. It matters not. Right, so back up here. Void the hole. Go in here. And voila! We're back at Toad Town. So... music seems a little different though, doesn't it? Right, so I'm not entirely sure what we're supposed to do now. Oh no! My favorite frying pan! There's a shy guy, he stole it! He went this way. Let's catch the thief and imprisonate him. Oh no, Tink! No! Shut up! Go away! Don't you realize that I'm an important mission to for justice? Go away. I don't care what you say. Go away. I don't care. Chew. You. I'm gonna hit you. You fat motherfucking fuck. Oh well. Right. Where did that try guy go? He probably went to port. I hear something, like water. Oh, I hear something like water. Oh, that's great. I don't see him. Oh, that's a big fucking whale. I don't think we can do anything with that yet. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, maybe I should have paid attention to what Tink said. Oh well, live and let learn, I suppose. I don't know if I'd even use that term correctly, but sure. You! Oh, blimey, the little wigger's gone. Well, shit, I don't know what to do. Wait, what did he say? Shy guys. Oh, yes, shy guys. We sometimes see them in port, but they usually behave themselves. They come from the east. Who knows why they come here? I don't know. Hey, do you see something flying over there? See what I'm talking about? Yeah, if you just go straight and walk in this room, you'll be able to see it. It bothers you? Why would it bother you? It's just a whale. You guys not see whales here? Yes, I did. Yeah. Yep. Oh. Interesting. You mean Bo? I mean, she is kind of cute. Okay. She has no reaction to it. She doesn't care. I don't know if I would either. Right. So, we can't... I don't know where that freaking shy guy went, but... Oh, maybe we can go here. That's great, I guess. Oh, money. That's always nice. A little money here and then. That's always lovely. Man, I'm having a lot of difficulty with the microphone today for some reason. I don't know. Right. I don't know what we should be, what we should do. We can't go there. At least not at the moment. So... Shit, I don't know what to do. This is like the first time in the whole series that I generally do not know what to do. But that's fine, I suppose. I have an idea of what we could do. Well, let's go back to the lady. And maybe she'll tell us something useful. Da, 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 right over here. Aha, hello. Oh, hello there, hun. Thank you for coming to visit, but I'm afraid I can't cook now. I'm so sorry. My dear old frying pan was stolen by a shy guy. It really burns me up. Well, then what's that over there hanging? That looks like a frying pan, if you ask me. Right. So, again, I don't know. I was a fool to think that I could, Right. A ruckus. Fuck, this episode might be completely useless. Right, well, let's go over here. Hey, you little scamp, get your hands off. Give me back my calculator. Oh? Where did he go? Oh, well, I lost him. But there apparently is more. Apparently there's other shy guys running amok. Right? I see the one on the right, but let's see what we could do here. Oh, he's not gonna open his shop. What's up? Sorry, bud. I had to close up shop. Some idiot shy guy stole my calculator. You believe that? I need that thing to calculate sales, bud. I'm not a genius. When I find that little punk... Sorry to cut you off, but... I am needed elsewhere. Shy guys are trampling all over my flower garden. Oh no, the poor flowers. They were so beautiful. It was my dream to fill Toad Town with beautiful flowers. I'm so sad. Hey! Hey! Stop it! Stop it! Oh, thank you! The flowers give you their thanks as well. I guess. Right. If there's more, I suspect they might be over here as well. This is... I don't think this is... Yeah, nope. Where is the other town? I think we gotta go west. So over here. Yep, there should be some over here. Oh. Ah! Words are mocking me. I need that dictionary. Oh, he's gone. Hey, you look new. I haven't seen you. A shy guy took over my shop, my precious shop. Please, Mr. Mario, get the shy guy out of my shop. Oh, okay. Hey, Buster, you gotta get out. Oh no, poor me. I don't give a shit about you. Aha! Mario! Way to show that little hoodling a thing or two! I hit him with my hammer. Hooray! Thank you so much! I'm still giving great deals at the Rock Bomb. Right. Ooh. What's this? Oh! Star piece! How does one get here? Wait a minute. Okay. I guess I gotta take care of the shy guys first to actually enter there. But okay. Let's see. Well, they all went to port, clearly. I'm assuming they did.
So let's go to port and let's see if we can't figure this conundrum out. Shy Guy Conundrum. There you go. That's the title of the video now. Okay. Port's over here, I guess. No Shy Guys yet. Well, because we're not at port yet. That's why. No Shy Guys. Okay. Well, then I'm confused. What other part of town is there? Well, let me check. Yeah, well, there's not really a lot to explore, I guess. Okay, I'm confused. I'm not entirely sure what we're supposed to do. We apparently got all the Shy Guys, I guess, but... Or maybe we haven't. Let's check the club. Maybe there's some in the club. Let's see. Nope. Sorry, folks. Just checking for Shy Guys. In here? Of course not. No, I don't see any. I'm very much confused as to what I'm supposed to do. I assumed that I was just supposed to look for all the Shy Guys. But I already checked everywhere, more or less. Well, did I check here? No, I didn't check here, but there's some here. Okay, that's good. There's like one. Is there any more? I like to know before I start hitting people with my hammer. It's only nice to do that. I don't know. Commentary's a little weak, but that's okay. Let's hit the Shy Guy and let's end his life. Can we talk to him? No, we can't. Alright, he's running. Go, 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 go. He's gone. That has to be the last one, right? So let's go back to port. It's the only place I could think of where they would be. No, they're not here. Am I missing something? I feel like I'm taking crazy pills. They're not... there's the well still there, so I don't know what to do. Hey, you talk! It's a whale. I have no idea where those Shy Guys went, and I'm pretty sure... There is no more. I'm pretty sure of this. This little factoid. That there is no more. But I can't be sure. We'll just double check everything again. And maybe get some answers. Well, there is one place we haven't checked yet. Which might yield some results, I guess. That would be up here. Where, Peach's castle is. And no Shy Guys here. Well, shit. I don't know. Or maybe I should just call this, the I don't know what I'm doing episode, because I don't know what I'm doing. Fuck it, we'll talk to this motherfucker and maybe he'll tell us what to do. Tell me what I should do. Yes. Excellent. Now relax while I read your future. Okay. Read my future with your jazz hands. I could see mischievous folk playing tricks and bothering the citizens of Toad Town. You walk west from the Southern Chop and see small people entering the the second house from the second job. I went to the house. If they don't see someone inside, because they're covered. What? What do you mean? So, you're useless. I wasted 5 coins. I'm more or less a... I did it, right? It's... That's all the shy guys, right? Guys? Shy guys! Where are you guys? Oh, are they in here, maybe? No, it's not. I can't go behind it. Well... Fudge.
I'm at a loss for words.
There doesn't seem to be any more. Okay. Well, we're almost done. We're almost up out of time here. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna end it off here, and maybe we'll find the answers in the next episode. Maybe. Probably. Probably not. Alrighty then. So my name is Armando Marrow, and thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Alright, see ya. Thank you.